Section 12 or 13. Bent in one from Knox College. Summers receives in three. Williams Belfield in four. Hill is in five. So we see the man from Herbert Morrison, that's Hill. But on the inside from Rusea, it's Samuels. Samuels streaks away from the man from Herbert Morrison. It is Samuels taking the top spot in the penultimate section of the boys' class one, 100 meters, 12.33 seconds. The time on the clock.